Hey folks, Marty. So, I want to show you, this is A-plus stair lifts. I normally don't do this with folks and businesses, but this company has never said no when I've called them to put stair lifts in for folks who don't have the cash for them. They can be $6,000. Really not covered by insurance or Medicare, seriously. And the VA, So when a veteran called, and he did call, Navy veteran, old school guy, man, he got COVID on a trip with a bunch of veterans. I think 89 veterans, half of them got sick, one died from COVID. Chuck is a Navy veteran, and we called A-plus and said, my man Chuck has not been upstairs in months because of COVID, oxygen, all this stuff. And A-plus came out, and they're putting in a stair lift. It's the amazing thing about Get Marty. Folks like that small company, small businessman, who says, I gotta help. Check this out. It's very, very cool. Let's go in and look. We support the Navy. I love this stuff. Anything to do with veterans, man. I'd love to help. And this is my new best friend, Chuck Hall. How are you, Chuck?
Okay.
How you feeling?
Okay. Health-wise, I feel all right.
Tell folks why you have this oxygen.
All because of the COVID pneumonia.
Right?
Yep. And I had vaccine twice, both shots. It's in the hospital 27 days.
Man.
Rehab for 20 days. Now I'm back home.
It's been hell for you.
Yeah, really. Yeah, it has.
And just so folks know this, he had two vaccines. And I was talking a bit outside about this. Kind of extraordinary. You went to a reunion of sorts with Navy veterans.
Yeah, I did. Yeah, we were Myrtle Beach. There was like 85 couples. And out of 85 couples, 43 had COVID.
My goodness.
Yeah, 43 of us.
And I don't know, you were in rehab for how long?
20 days.
Changed your life.
Oh, completely. Completely. So now I'm on oxygen. I was never on oxygen before. And I don't know, it just changed everything.
Man.
So I have no idea how long I'll be on it.
And when you emailed me, you really needed a stair lift.
Yeah, I did, because I haven't been upstairs since September.
Folks, it's November. Oh man, Chuck, you haven't been upstairs.
No. Nope. I don't know what it looks like anymore.
No shower.
No shower.
No bathroom.
No bathroom. Going to porta potty and get washed in the kitchen sink.
I'm going to come back here in a second because I'm going to talk to my man, Mike, who's up here. Mike!
Yes, sir.
Oh, where are you at? Let's go up. This is the stair lift. And Mike is one of the coolest people I've ever known. And he's putting this stair lift in from A-plus. How's it going?
It's going great. Won't be long. I'll be setting it up to anchor it down to the steps and give Chuck a chance to try it.
So, Mike Velario?
Pardon me?
Your last name?
Philosomy.
Yeah, sorry, folks. Philosomy Velario. Very similar. We have been on a number of jobs with you like this, where you put these in out of the kindness and consideration for folks. Why is this so important to you guys at A-plus?
Well, first of all, you're rewarding you're giving people something that they truly deserve. Somebody like that gentleman down there with the service he provided for our country, being a veteran, he deserves this. And my boss, Carl, makes a point of that, giving people what they deserve, giving people who are good what they truly deserve. And Chuck deserves this.
Check this out, folks. Chuck hasn't been able to come up here and use the bathroom since September. Now remember, we're at Thanksgiving. So what Mike is doing, what A-plus is doing, is changing his life. Because, as I mentioned, let's go back down and talk to Mike. Watch your step, Patrick. Thanks, buddy.
You're welcome. Thank you.
They're amazing people. What he's doing is he's changing Chuck's life by putting in this stair lift. Because he'll be able to go up and down. It's something we take for granted, but at the end of the day, not Chuck And it's a hell of a gesture by a great, great company. How cool is this that they would do this for you?
Oh, I can't thank yous enough. I don't know how to say thanks. I really appreciate it. And I really don't know how to say thank you so much.
Really?
I really appreciate this.
You're my man. I'm so glad he reached out. Your wife is hiding back here. Don't even think about it. What? Tell us your name.
Ruth.
This is a big...
It is.
Big deal for him.
Yeah, it is.
And for you.
Yeah, for both of us. It really is. A lot of times he is up all night coughing.
Oh.
We don't... A couple nights, what, the last three nights? Last night was a good night. Some nights aren't that good. One night he woke up, his oxygen was off.
Oh, gosh.
And he woke up real quick. And it had dropped pretty bad. And the coughing at night is the worst. And people just don't realize how bad this stuff affects your life.
How amazing is it for a company like A-Plus to put a stairlift in a stranger's home?
I am so happy that they're doing this. Because, getting him bathed and getting him cleaned and running up and downstairs. And I feel like the chamber pot lady. Do you ever hear of those?
Of course.
It gets old.
Yeah,
I'm sure for both of you.
It's very challenging. I always tell him it's very challenging. And when he came home, his feet were all swollen. And we're not sure if it was one of the medications or not. So I've been fighting putting socks on. And it's a challenge when people are laid up. And they don't get the care they get at home.
There's no way. And there's a great opportunity here to make a difference and have the stair lifted.
Oh,
so.
Lord.
So kind.
I can't wait to get him upstairs.
You're driving you crazy.
I threatened to take him outside and hose him.
Instead of a shower.
You're the best.
Yeah, we could do one of those outdoor showers in the middle of winter.
Yeah. So here we have it, a great chance to make a difference.
We are so grateful.
And a great opportunity to create some change. And I got to thank my good friends at A-Plus Stairlifts. And I'm so glad that... Chuck sent me the note, and we're proud to make a difference. If I can help you, if you need me, email me, getmarty@kdkradio.com. We make a difference every day.